All right, so you've created a class and now you want to add students to it. There's not a whole lot involved in it. So what we would start out by doing is just find the class that you want to add them to. So you have to add them just to one particular class. So we'll left click on Fundamentals of Math and then go to the top and we're going to left click on the People tab. And you'll notice to the right of teachers and students, there's an icon of a person with a plus sign. You can add co-teachers if you want, but right now we're going to talk about how to invite students. And there's just two basic ways to invite students. One of them is that you can click on the invite students and this will actually send out an invite to them, or you can have them join with a class code. So first we'll talk about the class code. On this screen, it's real small code right here. And if you give your students to that, you can just give it to them verbally if they're sitting in class, or you can give it to them online. They could type that in and then they'll automatically join the class. So there's a couple things we want to do to enable to make that work better. We're going to go to the Stream tab and then the class code is here. If you left click on this, it just makes it larger. So this would be if you're actually in class and you want the students to be able to see it. And if you don't like this one, if you think students will accidentally type a 1 or an L or an I, you can change this code pretty easily. You can just go to the settings for the class and on class code, use this drop down box and just reset it. So let's say we like that one better. All right, X back out of classroom settings. There's your code. Left click on it and make it larger. And now we're going to use another browser screen and act like we're a student to see what happens. So I'm going to take the one that we're using here. I'll put it over on the left. Okay, so on the left is the teacher and on the right is the student. As you can see, the student on the right isn't in any classes yet. So they actually have a little cheater here that says join your first class. But if they've been in Google Classroom before, they might not see that. But regardless, they go in the upper right hand corner and they left click on join class. And then they get an input box that comes up for their class code. So let's make it big on the left-hand side again. And we're going to type it in on the right, CWO3JU6. So we typed it in, I left click on join. It takes a little minute to think about it, and there we go. The student has joined the class, so we'll go on the left-hand side and we'll go to the People tab again and refresh it. And you can see that that student has joined. You did not specifically invite that student. The teacher account on the left didn't know that it was going to be Michael, but since he got the class code and joined, now he's into the class. Now, the other way to get students into your class is to invite them into the class. All right, let's put a check next to Michael. Let's remove him for now, and we're just going to show the other way to invite him, which would be through email. So the way to invite someone through email instead of using the class code is to left click on the icon of a person with a plus sign, and that will invite the students. So go ahead and just type their email address in. Click invite. And this will send an email to them. So we'll go over and check our email and see what it looks like. So Michael got an email, says class invitation. When I open this up, there's a blue rectangle that says join. I left click on that, and this is Michael's account. And you'll see there are no classrooms which he's joined yet, but there's the Fundamentals of Math, and he has the option to decline or join. So if he left clicks on join, it thinks about it a little bit, and then he's into the class. So those are your two different ways to do that. And now we're going to spend some time talking about how to add classwork, so how to create assignments, and then how to grade them when they come back.